How to fix Kaspersky Password Manager Service is not responding in Windows 11. To fix Kaspersky Password Manager Service is not responding in Windows 11, try 1. Restart your computer. 2. Check status of Kaspersky Password Manager Service. 3. Use admin privileges to launch Kaspersky Password Manager. 4. Remove, using the recommended uninstall tool Pro in this video guide, then reinstall Kaspersky Password Manager. 5. Contact Kaspersky support team.